Thank you.
His Excellency the President. Whereas in terms of subsection 2A of section 94 of the Constitution, the President, upon assuming office, shall appoint not more than two persons to be Vice President. And whereas the President has duly appointed you, Constantino Gouveia Dominic Nicatino Chiwenga, as the Vice President of the Republic of Zimbabwe. And whereas, in terms of subsection 2A of section 94 of the Constitution, before assuming office, a Vice President must check before the Chief Justice or the next most senior guard available the oath of Vice President in the form set out in the third schedule. Now, therefore, I, Luke Malaba, Chief Justice of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you, Constantino Gouveia Dominic Nicatino Chiwenga, to take the oath of Vice President.
I, Constantino Gouveia Dominic Nicatino Chiwenga, swear that as Vice President of Zimbabwe, I will be faithful to Zimbabwe and obey and will obey, uphold, and defend the Constitution and all other laws of Zimbabwe, and that I will promote whatever will advance and oppose whatever may harm Zimbabwe, that I will protect and promote the rights of the people of Zimbabwe, that I will discharge my duties with all respect to the best of my knowledge and ability, and true to the dictates of my conscience, and that I will devote myself to the well-being of Zimbabwe and its people. So, help me God.
subsection 2A of section 94 of the Constitution, the president, upon assuming office, shall appoint not more than two persons to be vice president. And whereas the president has duly appointed you, Kembo Campbell Dugishi Mohadi, as a vice president of the Republic of Zimbabwe. And whereas, in terms of subsection 2A of section 94 of the Constitution, before assuming office, a vice president must take, before the Chief Justice or the next most senior judge available, the oath of vice president in the form set out in the third chapter. Now, therefore, I, Luke Malapa, Chief Justice of the Republic of Zimbabwe, do call upon you, Kembo Campbell Dugishi Mohadi, to take the oath of vice president.
I, Kembo Campbell Dugishi Mohadi, swear that as Vice President of Zimbabwe, I will be faithful to Zimbabwe and will obey, uphold, and defend the Constitution and all other laws of Zimbabwe, and that I will promote whatever will advance and oppose whatever may harm Zimbabwe, that I will protect and promote the rights of the people of Zimbabwe, that I will discharge my duties with all my strength to the best of my knowledge and ability, and through the dictates of my conscience, and that I will devote myself to the well-being of Zimbabwe and his people. So help me God. Thank you.